John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
Not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
To teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke. Inside, I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I say was yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one? Yes. Yes! You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you soak, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then will you truly understand the power of yes. Be right back.
safest place in the whole valley. Doesn't sound right at all.
Deputy! Let them feast on their sin. Let them choke up. Your sin consumes you, blinds you to all the harm you inflict. It allows you to dispense of human life so easily. Have you ever given so much as a second thought to killing? Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Thank you. What you did at Fall's End was a goddamn inspiration.
Can't help but wonder what the father thinks of his boy John now.
John's baying for blood, since he's gonna hand deliver us to the Rapture.
That was pretty slick.
Thanks, Deputy. Fucking nightmare on wheels plowed right through us.
I need help!
I'm good now, thanks.
Goddamn truck blew straight through our roadblock.
Help me! Please!
Really appreciate the help.
Over there! Look!
You gotta
wait. Oh god,
John.
Oh god! Get ready! We need to run, goddammit! Dig deep! We can do this! What a- There's no stopping that thing! What do we do?
Deputy. Thank you.